WrestleMania 5 was held on April 2nd, 1989 in Atlantic City, New Jersey with an attendance of 18,946. This event included matches from the Hart Foundation. It was Shawn Michaels' WrestleMania debut, believe it or not. We had a Piper's Pit with Morton Downey Jr. We also had Demolition retain the WWF Tag Team Championships. Andre the Giant proved that he was indeed scared of Damian, Jake the Snake, Robert Snake, and the Ultimate Warrior took his first pinfall loss in the WWF and lost his Intercontinental Championship to Rick Rude. But the match that everyone was anticipating was this main event. The Mega Powers explode between Hulk Hogan and the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
What a difference a year makes. A year ago at this time, you were at the side of the Macho Man when he became the undisputed world champ. 1 year later, you're going to be challenging this very same man for the world crown.
1 year ago, brother, me and the Macho Man were as one. We were best of friends. I should have seen this thing coming, man. As the Mega Power Team was formed, brother, the Mania was a little bit ahead of the madness, man.
Yeah, Hulk Hogan, I remember way back when the Mega Powers were bonded.
Yeah.
You made a lot of promises to the Macho Man, didn't you? Promises that you didn't keep.
He made me believe that he was in my corner, me and Gene, and he was ready to fight all odds.
Macho Man Randy Savage went so far as to attack your Hulkamaniac.
Oh, yeah, he did more than just attack the Hulkamaniacs, brother. It was him that was eaten alive by the jealousy. He couldn't handle the pressure.
You promised that Elizabeth would never be in a dangerous position. And who had to come in and make that critical save? The Macho Man, Randy Savage, covering for Hogan again. Look, Hogan, I only come down to your matches when it's absolutely necessary. But you play by different rules. Yeah, you gotta get in your grandstanding and your hot dogging, don't you? Yeah!
Brother, you're a cheap shot artist. You were never in my corner. All I want from you is your best. When Hulkamania puts you down, I want the whole world to realize that I beat just your best. And what you're gonna do, Macho Man, when the whole world full of Hulkamaniacs destroy you?
Hulk Hogan, yeah. You say you don't know where the Macho Man is coming from? Yeah, you're right. You don't know anything about the Macho Man, Randy Savage, and where I'm coming from. Because it's mind-boggling to you, yeah. How one man could make it to the top all by myself. No pukesters helping me to the left, and no pukesters helping me to the right. Didn't need them then, don't need them now. And another person I don't need is Elizabeth either, yeah. Cause I'm a champion by myself, all by myself. You don't know where I'm coming from, Hulk Hogan. This Sunday afternoon. But I know where you're coming from, yeah. I know everything about Hulk Hogan, yeah. I know what makes you tick, yeah. And you've got the audacity, yeah, to see that in WrestleMania 5, that Hulkamania is gonna survive. You don't know me, Hulk Hogan. You don't know where I'm coming from. After I beat you with that big elbow and pin you 1, 2, 3, guaranteed victory. I'm gonna tell you and all the pukesters out there one last time before this Sunday afternoon. Hulkamania is dead.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Approaching the ring from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 245 pounds, the WWE Champion, Macho Man, Randy Savage.
This is what we've all been waiting for. The Mega Powers will explode tonight at WrestleMania 5. Miss Elizabeth saying that she will be here tonight. to support both men. How is she going to do that? There he is, JR. Oh, and what a champion he has been this past year. Winning the title 1 year ago at WrestleMania 4 here in Atlantic City. And coming back tonight to proudly defend the WWE Championship that he has defended all year long.
And approaching the ring, Miss Elizabeth.
Miss Elizabeth about to make her entrance. She'll have to go to a neutral corner. Yeah, what a gold digger she is, JR. I know exactly what she's going to do. She's going to go with whoever wins. Miss Elizabeth has been put into a terribly awkward situation. Let's not make things worse than they already are, King.
Introducing the challenger from Venice Beach, California, weighing 303 pounds, Hulk Hogan.
Listen to this place explode. Everyone on their feet to greet that man, Hulk Hogan. This guy is so underhanded. He wouldn't step up to Macho Man face to face and ask for a title match. He had to go after Macho's woman. How much lower can you sink than to go after your best friend's woman? Well, you're entitled to your own opinion, King, as is everyone. Listen, Macho Man won the WWE Championship in the biggest tournament in WWE history, and Hogan just laid in the weeds and thought of a devious plan to distract Macho, to steal his manager, steal his woman, to get Macho's mind off of what he is, and that's the WWE Champion.
So that is what it is all about. Well, that's kind of what it's all about. The championship is on the line, but there is even more than that. Miss Elizabeth in a neutral corner for this match. And here we go. WrestleMania 5. The Mega Powers explode. Macho Man Randy Savage versus Hulk Hogan. And so our objectives for this match, we have to get Randy Savage to critical damage, and then there's some hidden objectives and win by pinfall. So just working on the critical objectives right now, and then we'll get some of the hidden objectives and stuff along the way. But here we are, a really year-long story dating back to WrestleMania 4 between Macho Man and Hulk Hogan. And we all remember WrestleMania 4, considering we just played that one where Hogan came out and helped Macho Man win the WWE Championship against Ted DiBiase in the finals of the tournament for the belt after Andre the Giant tried to help the Million Dollar Man win. And so a year later, it leads to this. The Mega Powers have rifts. Miss Elizabeth gets involved. And it leads to this absolutely massive, massive main event between Macho Man and Hulk Hogan. And really this leads to a couple big main events, because I think we're going to have Hogan and Ultimate Warrior here soon as well. So really a couple huge main events. I mean, when you played through this Hulkamania mode early on, you really realize how many just ginormous main events Hulk Hogan was a part of in the early stages of WrestleMania. Obviously the Andre the Giant one, and then this one here as well, the one with King Kong Bundy that we played. So there's definitely been a few. And so while we're getting the damage up to critical, I want to talk a little bit about WWE 2K24, just because it does look like we may be getting a 40 years of WrestleMania mode. They've been kind of teasing something on Twitter, and the teases really have me and a lot of people, it looks like, believing that we are going to get a 40 years of WrestleMania mode potentially, which would be awesome. So if you're watching this video because you're kind of getting excited for that mode, want to, you know, look at some of the things they did for this one first while we wait for the game to come out, then I am just as excited as you are. But I think they're going to announce that, I think, when I'm recording this tomorrow. Oh, looks like we had a cutscene.
It's hard to believe that these two superstars were such good friends not that long ago. It was all a lie, JR. A lie perpetrated by Hogan. He's a grandstander, a hot donger. He craves the spotlight no matter the cost.
Come on, Hogan. Come on, Hogan.
The ref is telling Macho and Hogan to get back into the ring and is sending Elizabeth to the back.
Damn. So Elizabeth got sent to the back. Now we got to hit Macho Man with the leg drop. We just had an objective open up. But yeah, so it looks like we're going to get that mode 2K24 potentially. It would be awesome if we did. Would love to see how they did it. Hopefully they do it similar to this mode. But we're going to be playing through that, of course, on the channel. If that is a thing that's coming out, like I said, I think when we're recording this, it'll be tomorrow. So by the time this is released, you may or may not already know. I'm not sure when I'm going to put this one out. But yeah, definitely pretty exciting times with 2K24 around the corner as we're going to hit the big boot. Now we're going to go for the leg drop on Macho Man. Still on just moderate damage somehow. Surprisingly, even though we hit the finisher, hit the signature move. But Macho Man still on just moderate damage. Now there are some stories behind this match, some tea leaves, I guess, where there was kind of some, if I remember this correctly, and was kind of reading into it a little bit, some tension between Hogan and Macho Man in real life in regards to Miss Elizabeth. I think that Macho Man was kind of crazy, it sounds like. So we now have to kick out after taking a top rope elbow. So we're going to let Macho Man hit this on us. First time we've had to kick out of something as an objective, as he hits the elbow. Yeah, that's the first time we've had to kick out of anything as an objective. So pretty cool, something different. And we just get the shoulder up. And now we just have to win by pinfall. Surprised that there's just that one cutscene in the middle of this match, but yeah, just that one with Miss Elizabeth getting sent to the back. As Macho Man now gonna go for another cover. This time we get the shoulder up at just one. Looked like we had a comeback there. I think we might have missed out on it, which is unfortunate. Now I'm hoping in 2K24, if they do a mode like this, here we go, we got the comeback. I'm hoping if they do a mode like this, they just do it pretty much identical to this game. Just with updated graphics and things like that. But I'm really hoping that they do it very identical to this, because this is done really, really well. And there's some big moments over the last 10 years that they could put in the game and do just like this. That would be super fun to play through as we hit the big boot, hit the leg drop, go for the pin. Macho Man is out of it, and Hulk Hogan defeats Macho Man at WrestleMania 5.
Your winner and new WWE Champion, Hulk Hogan.
Oh, this makes me sick. He did it. The entire building is becoming unglued as once again, the Hulkster holds the gold of the WWE Championship.
Right there, you got a guy that will stoop to any level to get what he wants.
The Macho Man heading to the back, obviously disappointed in himself and disappointed in losing the WWE Championship. And there you see Hulk Hogan in the ring celebrating with thousands of Hulkamaniacs in attendance. This capacity crowd on their feet as history has been made in Atlantic City at WrestleMania 5. Hulk Hogan defeats the Macho Man for the WWE Championship.
So that does it for WrestleMania 5. The Mega Powers explode. Macho Man falls to Hulk Hogan. See the things that we unlocked there for completing all the objectives. So that'll do it for this one. We're going to pick it up next episode with WrestleMania 6. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I appreciate the support. I will see you in the next video.